Now, people actually ate these pickles right here, and they said that they were good. All is beautifully preserved.